When it comes to pigmentation, we generally treat three types. The first being environmental pigmentation, which is the general type of pigmentation that you see in aging skins, and this comes from the sun. The second type is called post-inflammatory hyperpigmentation, or PIH, and this occurs where there has been trauma, damage, or inflammation to the skin. The third type is called hormonal or deep pigmentation. It's also known as melasma, and this is quite difficult to treat because it sits really deep in the skin.